was 21 years old. I remember just thinking about how put together he was and how well-spoken and just what a deep thinker he was about the space. And he wasn't winging it. He was taking it very seriously. That was a big, big shock to me. I remember just those conversations being like, I was like, wow, for 21, I was definitely not as put together as he was at 21.